What can I get you, buddy?
Yeah, could I just get another round of Heineken's, please?
Coming right up.
Oh, and whatever the pretty lady's having.
Oh, no, no, thanks.
No, come on. It's Friday night. One drink never hurt.
No, it's just that I'm here with my boyfriend, and he would not like that.
Well, I hope you'll allow me to say that if you were my girlfriend, I would not let you out of my sight.
Is that so, Chief? I'll keep that in mind while I'm kicking your ass.
Calm down, Viper. He was just saying hello.
Well, I hope he knows how to say goodbye.
Hey, look, man, I don't want any trouble, all right?
Well, you found it. 6'4", 250 pounds of it. Viper.
That's me.
Right. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know she was with someone.
Sorry's not gonna put your face back together.
Wait, whoa. Guy, all right, let's just slow down, okay?
Yeah, come on, Viper. Let's go back to your place and have sex again.
You'll get your smoochies, but first, I gotta flush this toilet.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna take my beers and be on my way, all
right? Uh-oh. Roadblock.
Yeah, not really. And am I missing something?
Viper's wife and family were killed by anarchists. That's why he's so hard to handle.
I don't care about nothing or nobody.
He's the deadliest man in America. I beg you, walk away.
Okay, I'm off.
No, you're not. You gotta finish your peanuts.
My peanuts?
Oh. No, you're gonna kill him!
No, he's really not.
Viper, please! You're gonna get suspended from the force again.
Wait, he's a cop?
LAPD. No rules, just right.
Yep. That's the Outback Steakhouse slogan.
Come on, baby, let's get out of here. Let's go back to your garage and I'll watch you lift weights.
Yeah, Viper, isn't you should really listen to your girlfriend.
Girlfriend? Maybe.
Okay, yeah, all right, what's happening? Oh! It's a Viper, I should have known.
Sorry, Chief, I'm a renegade.
Hey, you don't have to tell me. Why don't you get on out of here, Viper?
Okay, is it me or is it insane that that guy's a cop?
Oh, no, he's not on the force.
What?
This is like a make-a-wish thing.
Yeah, it's kind of like a Bat Kid deal.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, what do you mean?
Viper's real name's Dana. He's just a sickly young guy who's been fighting a pretty bad cold for a couple of years. So, to be nice, we're all pretending that he's like the toughest cop in town.
98.9. Really good, Viper.
Watch yourself. I'm bad news.
Okay, so his wife and family weren't killed by anarchists.
No. His family's actually fine. He has two adult parents who love him very much.
Viper, you saved the city.
This city ain't worth saving. Thanks.
I should go. Viper and I are supposed to meet the mayor at Disneyland. Now, am I really supposed to have sex with him?
I mean, it would be nice.
All right, coming, Dana.
It's Viper, based on original characters created by Sylvester Stallone.